Hey guys, how's it going? So if you are in the market for a powerful home PC which does not look like an ugly desktop tower from 90s, check out HP all-in-one computer lineup. Currently, Amazon is running a great deal on the 24-inch model. This could be a perfect family PC for your kitchen or common room. So at the time of making this video, HP all-in-one PC, it's going for around $820, and I think for this price, this is a really good deal. So HP has done a great job with the aesthetics of this PC. It has an ultra slim profile and looks even slimmer than, you know, a typical 24-inch monitor. This PC has very thin bezels on the top and side, giving it a very premium and modern look. On the top, there is an integrated pop-up camera, which is tucked safely out of sight when not in use. This design choice not only makes the top bezel ultra slim, it also brings extra privacy. So now I am the kind of guy who, you know, for privacy reasons, I put a duct tape on my laptop webcams. I am like that paranoid. So I really appreciate this pop-up style webcam when, you know, it just hides when not in use. Now the bottom of the screen houses dual front firing speakers, which are covered with a fabric finish, which looks really nice. It comes with an aluminium stand, which is sturdy and it looks very classy. It allows the screen to tilt from -5 to 25 degrees. So there is enough, you know, freedom of movement for you to tilt the monitor in, you know, the most perfect angle when whether you are standing or whether you are sitting down, it will be able to accommodate all those positions. The screen is 24-inch widescreen display with full HD 1920x1080 resolution. It is an LED backlit IPS panel with 178 degree wide viewing angle. It is also touch enabled and supports 10-point touch, which can identify all your fingers separately. So this is really cool because this allows ultra responsive touch experience. And remember, Windows 10 has this native support. So this is really good. The screen itself is very bright and it produces vibrant colors and excellent contrast ratio. The narrow bezel design delivers an edge-to-edge viewing experience, which I really like. I mean, it looks really amazing when you're watching, say, for example, you know, full screen YouTube videos or Netflix, the bezels kind of just vanish away and it looks really cool. Okay, now let's talk about the internal hardware. This desktop is powered by the Intel 9th generation Core i5-9400T processor. This is from the Coffee Lake family. This is a 6-core, 6-thread processor with a base clock speed of 1.8 GHz and the turbo clock speed of 3.4 GHz. The CPU is rated at only 35 watt TDP, which means it's going to run cool and it won't require extensive cooling via loud fans. Now in the Passmark CPU benchmark, Core i5-9400T scores 9976 points, which puts it in the mid-tier of common desktop CPUs. But remember one thing, we are comparing an all-in-one slim desktop with traditional PC towers, and these PC towers are significantly bigger and louder, so that's why they are faster. So I think for a slim all-in-one desktop PC, this is an excellent CPU choice. Now the GPU is the Intel Integrated UHD 630. This is a respectable GPU for casual gaming and for streaming 4K videos, you know, from Netflix and YouTube. It also supports hardware acceleration for video encoding. So that means you can use this desktop to run Photoshop, you can run video editing software, and you will be able to run all these softwares without any problem. So the system comes with 512 gig of PCIe NVMe solid state drive. This is a fast SSD which allows quick Windows boot time and fast suspend and resume operation. So the file transfers are also going to be fast, and overall you will get a very snappy experience because of this fast SSD, and it's definitely going to be faster than the old school hard drives. Unfortunately, upgrading or adding additional internal SSD storage, that's going to be complicated for most of the folks, and the reason is that HP has made it very difficult to actually open the panel and access these. So I think it's not worth the trouble to go through, you know, opening this and potentially damaging your PC. So my recommendation is that you go buy an external USB drive. I will throw a link in the description of some fast USB external drives that will work with this PC, and you can use those to expand your storage. Moving on to the system RAM, you get 12 gig of DDR4 2666 MHz memory. Memory can be upgraded to up to 16 GHz, but again, it's the same issue. Opening the desktop and accessing the DIMM slot is going to be very difficult, and honestly, it's not worth the effort. And the reason is that HP has made it very difficult to actually open the chassis, so I will not even bother with that. And anyway, the maximum RAM that you can put in this PC is only 16 gig. So since it already comes with 12 gig RAM, I think that's good enough for most of the folks, and you would not really have any trouble running multiple applications and, you know, running multiple Chrome browser tabs. Okay, now let's talk about the built-in speakers. There are dual speakers tuned by B&O Play. They sound really good for a PC speaker, and you will have no trouble watching YouTube videos or Netflix. They are not going to sound all that great, and you can always use a Bluetooth wireless headphones, right, if you want to listen to a better audio experience. But for the normal use, I think the speakers are good enough. Okay, now let's talk about the port situation. So the port situation is actually quite good. You get two USB Type-C ports, you get three USB Type-A, the traditional USB ports. There is also a 3-in-1 media card reader, which is excellent, news for people who use their DSLR or mirrorless camera to transfer videos or photos. You don't need a stupid USB dongle. So that's a definite plus. The PC also comes with two HDMI ports, and this is for hooking external monitors to create a multi-monitor setup. This would be great for someone thinking of setting up a video editing studio with two monitors. Now, all other ports like headphone jack, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth, they are all supported, so you are covered. Now, one thing that I don't like is the wired keyboard and mouse, and this really sucks. You don't get a wireless keyboard and mouse, and honestly, I don't understand why HP will ship this PC with a wired keyboard, especially when they are making such a nice all-in-one computer, and then they are basically giving you a wired keyboard and mouse. So I will throw a link in the description of some nice wireless keyboards and mouse combos that you can buy, and that will look nice with this desktop PC. So overall, I think this is a great all-in-one PC. This could be a great computer for your kitchen or family area. It looks really nice. It has a slim profile and is very quiet during operation. So for under $825, which is what the price is right now, I think it's a bargain. So check out the links in the description. I'm putting the link of the PC along with the external USB drive, the wireless keyboard and mouse. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below and I will try to help you guys. Please like this video and subscribe to TechnoPanda for more videos like this. Also check out TechnoPandaReviews.com for more reviews focusing on laptops, gaming PCs, desktops, monitors and other gadgets. Again, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.